Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to check your audit log so that you can see who has done what in your system and you don't have to play the whodunit game anymore. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right, so the first thing you want to do, there's a couple different ways that you can see your audit log. So the first being, go ahead and click switch, and then click on agency view, and then click on audit logs, and this will pull up this screen. Now, this is a go forward basis, which means that you're not gonna see what happened in the past, you'll only see what happens in the future. And this is going to show you a lot of really cool stuff, including users added and deleted, accounts updated. You're gonna see I changed the name of this one. And you can see like prospect info has changed. So if you can, if you want to do a filter, you can actually do that as well. You can filter on today, yesterday, this week, last 60 days. The action is all created or updated or deleted. Then all either users or account. You can even search by location ID here. And then you can actually filter by user as well. And then it has a little refresh button here that you can click on if you need to. So this is how you do that. If you want to see anything that has happened to the users, you're going to click on users. Then you click the little X button to remove the filter. Same for account. Then close that out and it'll reset back to normal. And then the same thing for users. If you just want to see what happened, what one user did or another user did, it will show you that as well. Then you're also going to be able to see the audit logs within each account. So if you go to the account and click on settings and click on logs, you should be able to see going forward what happens to these accounts as well. So you can also see the per contact, all the actions that are available, which you're going to have a little bit more to choose from here, and users as well as the document ID again. So this was a really great update by the High Level team. And if you're having issues where you're not sure who did what or what happened, this is a great way to get a handle on your systems. So I hope this helps you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.